Now that I'm in the top 12, I will say that I feel blessed. I feel honored. I feel that all my hard work is paying off. Yes, it's a good feeling. I've heard all my life that I'm a really good singer, but I feel that apart from that, I've worked hard to show that I'm a good singer through how I sing and how I present myself. And being able to validate that and bringing me to this stage is a very good thing for me. My secret making it thus far is consistency, trying to be at the top of my game at everything I do. I would say my voice and the way I use it is unique to me. I am proud to be a Nigerian, and I am proud to be a singer in Nigeria. And I know that as you watch me and you live every performance with me, you root for me, and that you will love me and everything I have to bring, and that you vote for me and try to keep me this competition. I love you guys, and I'm counting on you.